jodimento te stop.
Are you watching?
The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Tottenham Hotspur against Barcelona. Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and to very noisy sets of fans.
Love a bonus.
Should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Pues ahora está, ¿no?
¿Quién te toca?
¿Todo el mundo?
¿Todo el mundo?
England's captain at the 2018 World Cup, Harry Kane.
Yeah, talk about consistency. He's cornered the market almost.
Well, we expect Lionel Messi to be the master of the ball and probably the master of the game as well.
Well, he's obviously the man to watch and the man to mark. Interesting how the opposition do try and cope with him. I've seen him man marked out of a game before, but not many times.
Made the challenge work. Piqué, Sergio Busquets, Ivan Rakitic,
Dembele.
Barcelona on the attack. Oh, time to get the cross now. That's good passing.
Probing.
The cross towards Suarez at the near post. Worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. Aurier cuts it out nicely. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Ivan Rakitic. Dembele. with Rakitic. That's not what he wanted to do. Poor pass. They're getting numbers forward quickly, recognising the potential of a counter-attack. Really in the clear now. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Sergio Busquets. It's with De Jong. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Busquets. Barcelona, the dominant force at the moment.
Against the level.
With De Jong. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi. Messi. De Jong. Barcelona has scored here.
The way he's got it.
Barcelona used to being in front. Maybe the target now is just to hold that lead till half time.
Yeah, I think definitely. They missed one or two chances though. They could be further ahead.
Oh, great goal.
It's come in from a long way out. It's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by the level. Sides have scored here now. Patient players that try to get the goal.
Ben Myra.
And here's the shot. Steered in very classily.
Well, you just wonder whether the place was set in here.
Messi. Messi.
Yeah.
Mi puoi ridere che commento.
Mi ridere che come?
Voi mi attende? Ridere che pensa a te. Non ci vota fasi. E ditta con papi. E dico ne, hinca con, mi dico con hinca con sì. Hinca, hinche, famira. Anda, después vamos a escribir, pues mamacita, jajaja. Anda, rey de la camisa, no, y un coi loco. Anda, me avisé, después digo papacito, tapo mamacita, anto, jajaja.
Hey, ha, 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 ha.
Ok, 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 no, güey.
¡A mí se! ¡A mí se como que a mí se de YouTube!
Here we go, the referee. Blood is whistle. We're off for the second half.
¡Eso sí! ¡Eso sí!
Mamacito with the Pampasito.
Well, he was really annoyed with himself and he's got to pull back having lost it. Kane. Here's Harry Kane. Harry Kane. Got away from his man. Dele Alli. Guiding it through.
He was caught.
Yeah, I must say, credit for that, but no one did. Poor effort, really, for a player with visibility. Suarez. They've got a man out wide. That cross aims deep for Lionel Messi. Far post.
Well, he's dropped. Cacciacora. Cacciacora.
Four Spurs. Their player, who was the culprit? Culprit. It's yellow.
This climate, there's no doubt that's the correct decision. This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Time wasting energy from the away team here. They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Dele Alli. Hey. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Very good challenge. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi.
Ah,
Messi
slips
it through. Luis Suarez. Davis. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. He has got a chance to get the cross in. It's Harry Winks. Terrific tackle. Got the ball. They're going at the opposition with speed. Looked so promising at the beginning. Came to naught. That's a free kick awarded here. Samuel Titi. Suarez here. Super block. In by Messi. Good defensive clearance there. Rakitic. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Davis. Here's Winks. Here's Alli. Kane. Dele Alli. Just shows the opposition are able to predict the direction. reaction of this passing. It's Harry Wakes. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Still countering here. Good vision. Messing. Really got to blast it forward. It's into the ground.
That's not a great one.
Barcelona are learning to throw here. And it goes out wide to Messi. Good vision from Suarez. Messi! Up to grabs here. Jordi Alba. And he's got the ball away from him with a tackle. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Dele Alli. We could be in. Proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Aurier. Whip it in now. And he's trying to get it away. Chance to go and the opposition with pace. Jordi Alba. They've got him behind here. Dembele. Busquets. And not very handsome. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Messi slips it through. In on goal, Suarez. They can't stop him. Goal! Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him. Particularly the scorer and maybe the manager of the team. For Tottenham, a late goal, but it's not going to stop them being beaten here.
No, I think they realise the better team is going to win this match.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. He could take them on here. They're really working the opposition around with this passing. It's a shot! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Well, are they going to change their tactics now? Alan are taking off a holding midfield player, although he has struggled, to be fair. PK! Read that well with the interception. Suarez here. Oh, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Can come forward, Barcelona, now in a wide position. Vidal. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. It's yellow for the top one.
Goi da dong da, goi yu. Ai, cool.
De sonido no tenía un computador, pero cuando me metí en cámara de esta manera... depois de outro.
I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me, the former England international, of course. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's PSG against Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the knockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Spotted the pass and cut it out. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Teresa Gay plays with Marco Verratti in the middle. And Kylian Mbappe plays up with Mauro Icardi. Got in the way. And this is how the opposition will line up. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-back. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Keep the ball at the moment. Sergio Busquets. It's with De Jong. Icardi. Semedo. They're pressing in at him. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Now it's De Jong. Suarez. He's got support in the centre. Defender did well to get to it. Hasn't really finished the job. Good interception there.
Ah, fuck.
Great interception. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. They've got the ball back by that interception. Trying to find an opportunity. Luis Suarez, ball in behind from Suarez. Barcelona have scored here. This really is a team game, and that shows the value of team play. Several players involved, great passing, great movement on and off the ball. And a super goal.
Yeah, it was, and the way he shifted the ball on. It was great team play, Martin, you're right.
Bernat. Set up to play on the break now. Can't get past it. Such a good defender. Sergio Busquets. Frankie de Jong. Jordi Alba. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Dembele. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Suarez! They score! Great effort by the players who have played like this all season. Surely avoided this. this position, this fearing relegation today, it does look as though they're going to avoid it with this.
Promete que yo ni toque de queda.
Ay, no, no, no me tomo de cao.
Full marks for the players, the way they've handled the occasion. Good vision.
Good vision.
Dembele. Played in towards Messi. Teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think. Here's a card. Trying to get the ball in behind. Laid in the clear. Oh, it's a great goal! We start the game 2-1. 2-1. Semedo. Now Messi. Sergio Busquets. It's with De Jong.
De Jong.
Jordi Alba.
Alba.
Ivan Rakitic. Promising forward play from the again. Now it's Suarez. That'll be a goal kick. Decisive ball from Marco Verratti. A couple of teammates up in support. It could be. What a goal!
Oh, please.
How will they act to the body blow in conceding a goal and losing the lead? They have to win.
The situation is clear as that. The minds are clear as well. They've just got to get themselves forward, get that ball in the opposition penalty area.
Luis Suarez.
Rakitic, intercepted well. The opposition looking to close him down. Got the ball, they're going at the opposition with speed. It's a quick break.
Patrick, you're burning me, Nelson Lachin.
He's done very well in that battle. Well, it was a battle of
wins almost,
wasn't it? The keeper committed himself, standing his feet, the question of the attacker.
Has banged away from the point of danger, but at the expense of a corner. Corner played in. It's broken down. They'll have to try again. Chance for the cross. Barcelona gets the throw.
Well, this is a win.
Here's the young. The young. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's with De Jong. Wants to have a go. Confident goalkeeping.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Corner for Barcelona. Trying to get themselves into the lead here. Opportunity to play it into the middle. He's aimed for the far post here. Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Well, that's absolutely what they needed. Get the goal to go ahead, give them the chance of the victory to keep them in the division.
You've got to hand it to them. They came out onto the pitch under a lot of pressure. So far, at least, they've done extremely well. Well, I know they've been working on this all week long, Martin, and boy, has it paid dividends. Lovely finish.
Goal conceded. They are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Towards Neymar.
For his face for it.
Now, out on the wing.
Saved by Marc-Andre Ter Stegen.
Well, that's half-time.
And
the team's going.
He's going. He's going.
Five goals in this first half. 3-2 is the half. Well, so far, so good for Barcelona, leading at half-time. Ivan Rakitic. It's with De Jong. Jordi Alba. He's won it back easily. They might have played him anyway. Mbappe. Ivan Rakitic. It's Messi. Luis Suarez. Messi. Well, they got away with it in the end.
Verratti.
Angel Di Maria. Mauro Icardi. Now Bernat. Icardi. Really strong play in the tackle. Unlike him, really. Play the ball straight to the opposition. Man coming in by the front post. They'll be annoyed with the cross because the goalkeeper's ball all the way. Now Messi. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Another turnover in play here by that interception. Mbappe. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Messi. Lionel Messi! That's a wonderful save. Full stretch. Made in by Messi. Definitely destined for the goal kicker. And he makes it his. Suarez. Luis Suarez. Oh, way through Navas for the save.
And might well he smile after that one.
He worked hard to get it here. Suarez. Opportunity goes again because of the interception. Absolutely right. Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain. Now it goes into the wider area where they've got a winger waiting. Icardi. Probing the pass. Mbappe. Ivan Rakitic. It's Messi.
Messi.
Well, he wants to run out the ball. It's good to see. Good distance to the clearance there. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. They are. Good stop in the first half. Good stop in the second time. He's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals for them. Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams. And they're trading goal for goal in the game.
Messi.
It's Rakitic. They've lost the ball in a bad area. It's a good hit.
He's blocked that well.
Angel Di Maria. Mauro Icardi. Di Maria so dangerous in his wide position. Whipped him ball at the near post.
Oh, the keeper!
Cut. Had an opportunity now, maybe. In from Neymar. Keeper choosing short ball rather than catch it. Neymar. Thiago Silva in the middle. Put away, but magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain. Corner swung in. Deflection. Here comes the corner. Decent distance for the country. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Neymar. He's
caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Semedo.
Now Messi. It's Messi.
Now it's Suarez.
Time is ticking away here. They've got to get a goal to stay up. What a dramatic run.
Can't put them in front here. He has come to the rescue this time. One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders. There's no one there.
It's 82 minutes played now. They could get the ball back here and they have done. Neymar. Can really get at the opposition here. Cross from Neymar. He had to clear it, he did, at the expense of the corner. Corner. High class goalkeeping. And late in the game, he's kept his team in it. It's still level.
Well, the best keepers make great saves at times. All of those things there.
Arturo Vidal. Sergio Busquets.
Luis Suarez.
Vidal.
Suarez here.
Well picked off by the defender there, but what could have been a potentially match-winning pass in these circumstances.
Trying to catch the other team out, but a quick break here. PSG fans coming out with all the songs, trying to instigate late drama.
Just 1 minute left on the clock. Now Messi,
trying to slip it through.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Oh, the strikers stopped there as they broke away. Good defending. Suarez. Oh, that is the final whistle.
And it's finished level here. And you can see the sadness around the stadium. It's a tough result to take. We're still in relegation.